All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are.
Thank you to everyone that bought in, and thank you to Michael buying the last four spots so we could take a look at the shipwreck. Actually, it would probably be a good idea. I don't have a title on my spreadsheet. There we go. Okay, so here it is. It's the shipwreck. This is the last coin break that I have up. Doesn't mean that I'm not going to have more coins up. It's just the last one that I have right now. I know that Hit Parade just put out three new coins. So the gold bar edition, I'm just going to throw this out here for you guys real quick. These are all available right now for personal breaks or just to buy and then have shipped home. I will be looking to get more breaks up at some point, especially if there's a lot of people looking for the breaks. There's the 2020 graded silver dollar gold bar edition series 2. It's 100 boxes. There's 14 total hits throughout the 100 box run. There's one 10 gram bar and 2 5 gram bars a part of that, and then 9 boxes will contain one gold bar, one buffalo nickel, and one 50 cent piece. So there you go. So that's a lot going on there. That's the gold bar. Then we have the Ancient Edition Series 3. Again, it's 100 boxes, 15 total hits in that. You're going to have 5 gold coins and 10 ancient coins. So if you buy the case, you're looking at least one ancient coin, and then every other case would have a gold coin. There's a 1915 Austria coin and a 336 to 323 BC Alexander the Great coin. Couple of highlighted coins right there. And then this is the last of Shipwreck Series 2, but there is a brand new Shipwreck Series 3. Again, 100 box run. 16 total hits in this one, 5 gold coins and 11 shipwreck coins. So that means every case is going to have one shipwreck coin, and then 6 cases are going to have an extra gold coin, or 5 cases will have an extra gold coin, and then one will have an extra shipwreck coin. So very nice. Shipwreck coins from all over the place. There's an 1893 $10 gold eagle MS-62 as well in there. Luisa, there's a Princess Luisa, Sao Jose, and El Cazador are all in that. So anyways, that is just a little, letting you guys know. I figure most people watching right now are coin people, so I should let you guys know. At least I would hope, hopefully some coin people are watching or just watching for fun. Either way, it would be nice for you guys to know that there are three new editions of the coins that we put out, that Hit Parade puts out, and I just break. Could you imagine if I put out the Hit Parade? It would be all weird. I'm trying to think of what it would be. It would all be weird. If Alex were here, that's what he would say. If I were in charge of doing stuff. Because I like weird things. No problem. So, I should say too, if you've been watching all these other breaks, because this is a random hit break, we actually have to open it up first and then we do the random. It's a little opposite than most of the breaks that you'll see. So here we go, box 25, 100. Ooh. And we will start out with an 1885 MS-62. Hey, no problem. I was thinking about it. I'm like, I'm going to go on here. I'm going to say this is my last case, and I didn't want anyone to think that there were no more coins that could be bought. So I figured I should take a minute to just talk about the other coin products that Hit Parade have out. And like I said, I'll look into getting some breaks of the new stuff as well. 68 to 100. If you want to see a specific coin case break, boxbreaks@dacardworld.com. Let me know if I get the feedback. Like I've always said with the coins, It's a little bit harder to gauge than the cards in terms of how quick they'll sell out. Sometimes I put them up and they sell out right away, and then sometimes they take a few weeks. But if I get enough feedback where people want to see one, then obviously that should expedite the amount of time between putting it up. You know, it should make it, it shouldn't have to be up as long. That's what I'm trying to get at. I got a 1922 MS63 coin right here. S63. 88. Hey, that's, you know, that is one thing. Hit Parade has expanded greatly in terms of what they offer. And it, I like it because I get to break most of it, which is awesome. Nothing against cards, but it's kind of fun to shake it up a little bit. I got PCGS MS62 is a Morgan 1921. This is good stuff. Here we go. All right, so the 1921. Let me just pick 1921 MS62. All right. Oh, would help if I write it on there. Not that I couldn't go back and look at it, but expedites the back end work. 34 of 100. A twofer pack. Somebody's taking two coins home. Oh, I think it's, oh, it is. It's a 1923 MS63. That's the gift. That's the one you give to somebody else because you got an 1808 India 10 cash presidency genuine Admiral Gardner. There's a lot of words there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'll show it on the screen so you can soak it up. Got it. What do we got on the back? Okay. Nothing. Let's see. Which way would this coin go? Let's see. That's the front. Okay. That should be the right way up. And it obviously won't be. So there's that. All right, sorry guys. I feel like I had a really good shot. Now it's all, it just went Bigfoot on me. It's all fuzzy and grainy and doesn't wanna. Ah, there we go. There we go. No, so what ends up happening is I do the spreadsheet. And I'm just typing in the coins, and then I random the customers' names, and then I random the coins. So this one's just gonna go in a shipwreck. But this one gets both. I guess I shipwreck. We'll do this. Plus one. There. You know, a thought would be easier by box number. As I throw my pen in a fit of joy. But just in case somebody, if I don't know why, it's not the longest break in the world. Well, I mean, you don't always get two in a box. That's 43-100. I just do it this way, I guess, in case someone just went right to the end to see what they got. If I only put the box number in, they'd have to go back in the break and watch it. I don't know. I get what you're saying, though. I'm not going to lie to you. Your way is much quicker, probably. And, well, not probably. It is easier, but That is why I do it this way. But it has crossed my mind. I might get to a point one day where I do it that way. To see if anyone says anything. But for right now, I'm just going to do it this way. 1923, MS63. That's such a shiny coin. Not always all that shiny, but still. All right, 1923. Ten of 100. And I've got a 1923 MS63 again. See, that's a 051. It's the same. Yeah, they were. A little bit of a different holder, but. Alright, so. Bear with me. See, this is where your writing the box number would come in handy, because there's only one of the box numbers and not two. But. Since I do it this way. No, this has happened before, but now it's all fuzzy and Bigfoot, and now I look like an idiot. So that's the 051. 1923, MS63, 051. Like right on cue. As to like, ha, see? And then this will be on the spreadsheet as 129. And if that doesn't make sense, it will make sense when you look at the spreadsheet. Okay. Box 56 of 100. No problem. Ooh. Got an 1883 MS62. I just like when they're in the 1800s. For no reason. Have, mind you. So I don't know why I guess sounds smart saying, oh, 1883. I got nothing for you guys. That's where my life is. Saying 1883 out loud makes me believe I sound smart for some reason, like I'm talking about history. Box 75. Alright, so we went to 1883, we went to 1885, and now we're in 1884. If only I had a DeLorean. Back to the Future breaks. 1884 MS62. All right, I got two more. Work with me, hands. Left. Box 29. In there. I got a 1922 MS63. It is our second one of these. 050 is going to be this one. This is 060. Okay. And here we go. Last one. 93 of 100. Hopefully it's worth my babbling. Let's see what we got at the end here. All right. I have a 2015 Eagle $5 MS-70. Sweet. See? Listening to all that nice nonsense was worth it. And then I just like to write gold, like I am in an Austin Powers movie. Okay, here we go. Good luck. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8 times. I spelled your name wrong, Michael. Wow. I apologize. Well, that's still you. That's okay. Is that okay? I guess it would have to be, wouldn't it? I mean, I messed up. It's on camera. It's not even like I can like pretend that I didn't do it. 6 times. Whoops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 times. All right, the MS, the 1921 and the 1923 129 are going to Michael K. The 1923 051 to Life K. The 1885 going to Michael K. The 1883 going to Cynthia W. The gold is going to Stuart Y. The 1884 is going to Life K. The 1922 060 to Michael K. The Shipwreck Plus One to Julian S. And the 1922 050 to Greg E. All right. There it is. The break is in the books. Again, thank you to everyone. Again, thank you, Michael, for coming in, buying those last 4 spots up. That's it. If you guys have, if you want to see a gold bar, a shipwreck, or an antique, not antique, ancient coin, boxbreaks@dacardworld.com, let me know if there's one. And, you know, like I said, I'll look at getting another one up, but if I get some feedback that some people are interested in one, obviously, it would sway me in that direction to pick that one. All right, well, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great rest of your day. DC will be in later today. He's going to be a little bit late, but his 3 group breaks are sold out. I know there's personal breaks waiting for him, so he'll be in. Once he's in, you know, he'll go live. He'll email the people that put personal breaks in to set up time. I'll be back live Monday. And DC, like I said, is tonight, and he'll be live tomorrow night as well. Hit Parade breaks back on Monday. Thanks a lot, everybody. Everybody be safe. Try to have some fun and relax. See you soon.